Howdy, Starshines. Trace here. Next week on June 20th is the summer solstice. We use this longest day to celebrate our closest star, the sun. Our star was born about 4.5 billion years ago from a cloud of gas and dust. Gravity caused it to collapse in on itself, eventually becoming dense enough that the hydrogen at the center fused into helium, kickstarting nuclear fusion. This was the start of our sun. Take a minute to appreciate it. At 5:30 a.m., look for Mars in the east and Saturn in the southeast. Enjoy how the sun changes the wind, the clouds, and the animals as it appears over the horizon. Our star is a fairly average main-sequence yellow dwarf star, 10 times larger than small stars and hundreds of times smaller than big ones, but to us, it's everything. Today, on this longest of days, breathe, feel the starlight on your skin. Happy day, Star Day, friends. Keep looking up.